impact. Lost New York. We got this piece of trash from Florida that made a name for himself for getting his ankle broke against a jogger. For getting his head split open by the hardcore ECW dude, New Jack. He's stepping in here, Empire Pro. I don't know who it was. I guess it was Prime Time. That think he deserved a shot at the Tri-State title because of New Jack? Give me a break. This guy running his mouth, he's telling my fans that I'm a Mark Henry midget wannabe? I find that funny. I'm far from Mark Henry. You know what I'm saying? Very far from Mark Henry. The difference between me and Mark Henry, I can move in the ring. I can adapt to any style that you throw at me. Any style. So, he's from the South Bronx, I'm from the Northeast Bronx. Eternal warfare. Let me tell you something about Hakim Ali. Hakim Ali don't start wars, but he do finish them. And a deep impact, the South Bronx Sadist will be another victim of Hakim Ali. You count.